Hello traders, welcome to Aliceblue. This is Dipen Gogoi, and in this video I'll discuss about zinc. So this is daily chart. So you can see this is a zinc, and I given a range, right? This is our range, trading range. So yesterday market was here, just below here, near. So I told that the market, this next target will be here around 207. So you see in a small time frame like 15 minutes here, right? So right now we can see yesterday, you can see here price was like that. So when they break this line and price continuously going up and creating higher high and higher low, so next target 207, this is our next target. So when price will reach that area and we'll close our position, and we are looking for another sell signal in this area because here is a US resistance line, right? So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.